Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thanks a lot for Brad.